guys, welcome to my vlog. Yesterday was my birthday and today is my sweet 16, so you're gonna get ready with me and vlog throughout the weekend with me. So yeah, cool. Okay, see you later. Yeo, what's up guys? I'll never say yeo again, I promise. Right now I'm going to the hair salon to get my hair dyed. I'm borrowing clip-in extensions that the owner dyed just for me, and they're styling it because I have been going to the salon since I was in the fourth grade, and they're fucking bomb ass people, and I love Amy so much. The owner, I love her. And she was like, it's your birthday, like, of course. Like, bitch, you mean the world to me, because my hair was about to be this short for my sweet 16, and that's just not the vibe. So I'm going to get my hair dyed now. Busy ass day, gonna be stressed, probably gonna cry, like, let's go. Different person from the last time that you saw me. Wow, this is crazy. Something, wow. Gansevoort Park ad for you to pull up, bring your boy.
Oh my god, wait a second. Oh my god, wait a second.
Please don't take the crystals off our chandeliers. Does the bathroom look better than me though?
Yo, we.
Happy lit day. You know what I'm saying? Stay lit.
Hey guys, welcome back to the vlog. Was Gucci guys continuing the vlog. I know I'm a bad YouTuber, but I'm back. We're sneaking on the roof. Wowzers. Just ran from the car.
Where did he come from?
Is gone. Yeo, you're what's up? These are all my friends, guys. My little whore squad. In New York, it's like 3 a.m. Like, what's up? How are you guys doing? Like, I'm chilling. It's not even my birthday anymore. I've been 16 for 2 whole days. Isn't that crazy? Yeah, it's crazy. I'm really bad at vlogging since I haven't done it in a while. But yeah. All right, bye guys. See you later.
Where was the caution and wet sign that I almost broke my face?
It said.
Where was the caution and wet sign?
It said out.
Okay, but is it in here?
That would take up space.
At least I wouldn't have almost face planted.
Hey guys, catch me out here vlogging on my iPhone. Meanwhile, I have an expensive ass camera. Fake ass YouTuber. But hey, we're going to Champ's Diner right now. Get this brunch.
Get this brunch going.
Just fat a little bit. Oh, okay.
I'm trying to take this picture.
Wow.
I can't find
my
I look cute as hell.
This is done. I have to go.
We're at Champ's. Waiting. For like an hour and a half, but whatever. Like, the lighting is trash. What's up, homies? We are on the rooftop. Welcome to the vlog, bitches.
Are Gabe and Arnold still coming?
No. Isn't this beautiful though? Hey guys, I just woke up. It is Sunday. We're leaving today to check out. Probably gonna be the most stressful day because we have to clean. I'm sorry. I had a little bit of fun last night. And I did not really vlog, but nothing too eventful really happened that would have been entertaining for you guys. Now I'm going to be taking a bubble bath. I should probably put bubbles in it. Oh, that's what I was going to do. Come with me. Yonder this way. Taking all of their fucking shit, bro. Like, it's all this expensive brand, and I know that's, like, trashy. Is it trashy? No. It's getting your money's worth, I think.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
I finished my bubble bath and now I get to clean. So I'll see you guys probably on the van back or like when we're leaving, doing goodbyes, whatever. I'm exhausted. Alicia, who is your little friend? I cannot see him.
Guys, we're lit.